How do we get better at having foresight? How do we imagine a better future and help perhaps influence that future?
When you talk about the future, you start talking a lot about signals or threats. Here, we are going beyond that. It's really having a methodology with structured tools in order to identify our own signals and customize that to our own challenges, either personally speaking or in organizations.
I help support work around equitable futures, which is accelerating quality pathways from education to the workforce for young people ages 14 to 24 years of age. Considering that IFTF has portfolio work in a lab around equitable futures, it just made sense for us to come here, get grounded in foresight thinking so that we're not leaning on a past, we're really thinking about what's possible for young people.
If we're in the industry where we are trying to create a more educated citizenry, how does technology enhance that instead of taking it away?
I have been following Institute for the Future for over 10 years and getting the reports and getting all the information. But now it's the first time that I am having the pleasure to know the organization here face to face, and it's been an outstanding experience so far.
I realize that this is a discipline. This is not just something one and done, like you attend a training and that's the end of it. I think what I need to get grounded in is taking the time to, when we're coming up with solutions, to really think about the future. Like, what is the current state and what is the potential and possible future state? And spend and invest a lot of time there. Really workshop ideas around that, bringing some others to think it through with us, potentially those that are not necessarily close to the work, because they may force us to think outside of the box in ways that we haven't. And then we can come up with solutions that we possibly wouldn't have ever thought of before.
We've had the opportunity to intersect with other people from other industries and then come back and ground those experiences from these diverse perspectives back to our organization and our specific project. And so having the opportunity to think more broadly has been just an amazing experience. Hope is not a strategy, and so we chose to invest in the formal training program that would allow us to perhaps make better choices to create that future that we can sometimes see.
Are you ready to learn how to think like a futurist? I'm Jane McGonigal. I'm a research director at the Institute for the Future here in the heart of Silicon Valley, and I am so excited to be your lead instructor for this brand new specialization in futures thinking developed exclusively for Coursera learners like you. In this specialization, you'll learn how to be ready for a changing world. You'll learn the skills and mindsets of the world's top futurists so you can anticipate what's coming, discover new creative possibilities, thrive in really uncertain and volatile times, and seize control of your own future. During this training, you will build your future forecasting skills, learn how to use the Institute for the Future's most powerful foresight tools designed to help you spot new opportunities for innovation and invention. Gain insight into the most important new technologies, global events, and big ideas that are already shaping the future. Think more creatively and optimistically about what's possible in your future. Develop new strategies for creating a future that's better for everyone. Each course will feature stories and forecasts about important emerging technologies like virtual and augmented reality, artificial intelligence, robots, drones, blockchain, food innovation, genetics, and we'll look at global future forces like climate change, space exploration, and migration. The five courses in the specialization are Ready, Set, Future, Introduction to Futures Thinking, Forecasting Skills, how to see the future before it happens, Simulation Skills, this is your brain on the future, Collaborative Foresight, how to game the future, Urgent Optimism, how how to turn foresight into action. These courses adapt the How to Think Like a Futurist workshops that I teach at Stanford University's Continuing Studies program. And they also include key lessons and tools from the Institute for the Future's Professional Certificate Program in Foresight Training. Taking these courses will prepare you to be a leader in future thinking at work and in your community. And it will also help you start to make positive changes in your own life as you begin to see new possibilities more clearly and start to craft the personal future that you want. I want you to join me in this specialization because I know that futures thinking is the most important skill you can build next here on Coursera. Futures thinking is bigger than any single technology or work skill. The work of the future will require expertise in technologies that haven't been invented yet, platforms that haven't been created yet, and skills that nobody knows how to do yet today. So how do you prepare for a world that doesn't yet exist? Well, you can take inspiration from computer scientist and fellow futurist Alan Kay, who once famously said, "The best way to predict the future is to invent it." This specialization will give you the skills to become someone who invents the future, someone who actively makes a better future instead of letting the future just happen to you. The specialization is for everyone. It requires no previous expertise or knowledge. So what are you waiting for? Welcome to the future.